tricks, browsing memories, books and photos, once thought important, things we thought forgot but not. There's a problem all too common, they leave without a volume. It's hard to read a book with your hands in your pockets. Sky. No need to wonder what means a crow's cry. The difference in the wind through bamboo or that big leaf maple behind you. It's hard to hear the world when your ears are filled with sockets. Hard to read a book with your hands in your pockets. Are closed, withholding books that never leave, dust collects, read by few as though special, but they're open to all. We listen as they leave by their books, try to read, it's nigh impossible, you see, turning pages just can't happen if your hands in the pockets of your jeans.